Turn it up. Down. So now, the clock is not ticking. Wait, what is this? Do I have to set it to a number? Okay. I'm gonna guess, just because, you know, that was the last number I actually saw in the mansion. Put it to 8. Is that a good thing? Whoa, what the? A little jar popped out. Is it some mechanical doohickey? I got a bottle of liquid. For what? Wait, I got a bottle of liquid from a clock. What? Okay. So instead of a cuckoo bird, a bottle of liquid came out. Good to know. Yeah, okay. So I guess my job is done here. With the spring. What else items do I have? Bottle of liquid has a pungent smell. Lantern, okay. Red button is not highlighted. It's not as white as the other letters, so I'm pretty sure that's just something that's automatic. Oh, are we gonna use the boat to travel? To a hospital? Or something like that? We'll see. Now, do I have to... Okay, just like how I asked Yotaro about the bottle... No, about the button. I think I have to ask him about the bottle, too. Because he's so smart. I can't live without him, man. Lag, stinky, my poor friggin' nose! Oh, whoops. What's up? Need something? Liquid in bottle. I found this. You know what it is? Something smelling terrible. Smells something terrible. Huh? Hey! This is hydrochloric acid. Where'd you find something like this? Huh? Hydrotropic what? Well, is it dangerous? Okay. Hydrochloric acid. Brings out the chemistry sort of nerd in me. It's like, Rin, you know nothing about hydrochloric acid? What data? How old are these kids? Well, not if you use it right away. Don't get it all over your skin, it'll melt you. Oh dear. Okay. So, it will melt you. It will melt something. Oh, you know what needs to be melted? I know what needs to be melted. Hold on. Was it on this floor? I think it was on... Maybe it was on the upper floor. Or maybe it was on this floor. I don't know. Hold on. Yeah, I know. Oh, you know something of it? I have to think of it for you? Here you go. Yeah, maybe I can melt the nails with this acid. There we go. I'll give it a try. Yeah! So did it work? The nails melted, releasing the planks. Got the planks. So I have planks now. Okay. Are they in my items? Yup. Okay, let's save. Because I have planks! Okay. Wait. This was not even necessary because it's the same room as... What? Okay. So I just did that for no reason. Okay, because I finally locked unlocked that door. Let's save. And I have saved. Yay! Okay. Now what? I have... Okay. You know what? I just realized. I have something extra. Blanks. When I use one thing, I get another thing. And when I get that other thing, it's because I have to use it for something. What do I have to use the blanks for, though? What do I have to use the blanks for? I don't need planks here. And the other house is not really far enough, so... I think whatever has to be done, it has to be done in this house, because I'm done with that house. We haven't... Other than, of course, Yuka and Yuta, and... Oh, hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Hold on! Hold on, hold on, no. First, let me save. Before someone grabs me from that hole and I die. Planks? Yeah, man! Yeah! Okay, so smart. So smart. So smart. I'm feeling smart. I'm feeling so smart right now. Oh my goodness. Okay, so here we have water's in the tank, a murky green. Water in the tank's arm is a murky green. Water in the tanks is a murky green. What is this? A golf bag. There are several clubs in it. What am I gonna do with the golf club? Huh? Okay. I have golf clubs. Let's look at the painting. A landscape painting. May I see how beautiful it is? Why are you not gonna let me see how beautiful it is? What? Oh, okay, okay, okay. That's the swamp, okay. I was just like, I'm pretty sure I wasn't looking at a painting. What is happening? The swamp is super close. Super creepy. Looking at it like this. Okay. No jump scares? Nothing? Okay, good. Lots of books on the shelves. There's one labeled diary. So am I gonna read this diary? Yep, I'm gonna read it. I lost the boiler room key. Fortunately, I have a spare, but I must be more careful. The maid said they know nothing. I cannot trust them. The maids tried to sweep the fireplace in the large hall. I was very harsh with them. Have they no sense? I warned them never to go near it again. I must be more cautious. Okay. Okay, so nothing here. Yep, the swamp. Oh wait, there's a phone here, hold on. There's a phone, it'll work. Will this one work? A black telephone. No? Okay. I don't know. Yep, nothing in the trash can. Nothing over here. Gonna save. Yeah. Do. What? Well, why did the phone ring? There's no power. So how in the... Hello? I'm sorry. Yuka? Hey, Yuka! Is that Yuka? I don't hear anything anymore, but that was Yuka for sure. How is she hallucinating Yuka so much? Something's wrong. Yuka. Are we gonna go check on Yuka? Cause There was a call, and you thought it was Yuka. I think we're gonna go to Yuka. Should I tell Tsuyotaro first? I'm gonna go tell Tsuyotaro first. Tsuyotaro, there's something you need to know. I got a call and I thought it was Yuka. Wait, this is not the room. Oh, Tsuyotaro! 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 What's up, need something? Yeah, oh. Okay, so I do have to check on Yuka, okay. Checking on Yuka. Gonna go check on Yuka. Gonna go check on my dear friend. I'm pretty sure she's okay. Like, she's warm. She's nice and warm and everything. So, nothing should happen to her, right? Let's hope everything's okay. But then how did the whole phone call come? Okay. Let's see. Yuka? My dear? How are you? Hold on. How come the blanket is not a blanket and... Hold on. Yuka? Oh my god. Oh my god, no! No! How the hell is Yuka dead? What the hell? Yuka's dead. How did Tsuyotaro hear me from the other men? Imagine. I'm sorry, I can't. Hold on. Did I do something wrong, or Yuka was supposed to die? Okay. Yuka? Rin, get outside. No, I don't. Yuka! Rin, get out already. Why are you telling me to go out? What the hell? Tsuyotaro? Yuka? That's no good. Her body couldn't take it. Her skin was ruined, even her organs. Ugh. Why? Why did this happen? I don't know when she died, but maybe warming the room sped it up. What? So. Basically, I killed her. I was supposed to, even though she said she's cold, I was supposed to let her stay cold? This is all my fault. I killed Yuka. Oh my gosh. So I was gonna... If I hadn't lit the fireplace, then this wouldn't? No, that's not true. It's not your fault. Well, I do feel it's my fault now that you mentioned that, like, maybe warming up the room was fired up the speed. Yuka, you were in your room? Guys, what happened? Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. What happened to Yuka? Shut up, okay, Yuta? You're not even your normal self and you're asking, and you're still normal at this. I don't understand you, Yuta, right now. You're normal? You're not normal. Yuta, the truth is... Yuta! Hey, Yura? I failed. Huh? I failed. Oh my god, I can't. Yura? Ah! Yura? Huh? Huh? Oh, I cannot open the mail. Okay, so right now I'm gonna be controlling Cetaro because Yuka is, I mean, sorry, not Yuka. Rin is under a deep depression. Got it. Okay. So I cannot open the menu while controlling Cetaro. So now I am Cetaro. And I cannot open the menu. So if I mess up, then I basically cannot save it. And if I do well, then I cannot save it. Got it. So now, Cetaro, what do you want to do, man? I wonder, what shall we do? What shall we do? Do we just search the whole mansion as Cetaro now? Or what? I don't know. What to do as Cetaro? Well, now I'm Cetaro.
Tell the story.